In this video, we will see how to convert images to sRGB in Photoshop. And if this is your first time to our channel, please subscribe and click the bell icon to get notified whenever we add new content. When you upload your images on the web, it's recommended to upload images in sRGB rather than Adobe RGB or Pro Photo RGB. So let's get started. Open an image in Photoshop. You can edit it with watermark images. Next, click Edit option in the top menu. Next, click Convert to Profile option. Here in the pop-up window, you can see it's an Adobe RGB profile image. Here, sRGB is already selected as My Profile Preference. If it is not sRGB, select sRGB Profile option in your settings. Next, all other settings is as is, with no change, and finally click OK. Next, to save the image, click File in the top menu, and next click Save as option. And save the image in JPG format as you always do. Now, if you bring both the image and test the profiles of both the image, the first image is Adobe RGB, while the saved one is sRGB profile image. With this, we come to the end of this video tutorial. Please subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to get notified when we add new content, and also like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Thank you.